female recording group in the world today. He's the Queen!
Being in your lovely country, we're very happy and very delighted at your wonderful hospitality.
Look, would you like to see these girls sing their best hit number one?
You like very much.
Yeah.
You want
okay.
to do that for
okay.
us?
Okay.
Unless if you did Canary Love, you've never done it before, see?
No, I don't know how to.
Can you do it without the
music?
Good
try. Okay. Well, you've never done it before, but maybe we can do it.
Yeah, like that.
All right.
I need love in my mind. I need to find someone to call mine. But Mama said you can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. She said, I don't have easy.
Thank you. It's dedicated to all the ladies in the house that have children. From the men. No, I mean dedicated to all the women from the men who have children.
Up every day at 6, they can ask the fix. Work is from 1 to 4, pretty soon there'll be one more. I've got 3 Sundays, I'm mighty glad I've been here. It is more than that.
Thank you. I'm awesome.
And Miss Florence Ballard. And Mrs. Esther Edwards, the Executive Vice President of Motown Record Company, accompanying these three ladies, making it four beautifully.
This is Diane speaking. I wanted to say I think Tokyo is a very, very beautiful place. We haven't had very much of a chance to see it. And I think the language is just as pretty, but I can't speak it either. We lived in the same neighborhood.
Detroit, Michigan.
In Detroit. And there was a group of young men started us singing as a sister group to their group. There was, and now they're also from Motown. They're called The Temptations. And they put us together and taught us our first songs. We are all single. We're single. We've tried many years now. It's been about 2 years we've been trying to describe the sound. It's our writers, their feelings and their backgrounds go into the songs as well. And I think it's a combination of love and it's a lot of young people working together at Motown in Detroit, so we feel this is part of our sound. And one time we said it was love, love, guts, and struggle, and rats and roaches.
Love, guts, and roaches.
Struggle, rats, and roaches. You know the rats and roaches are?
Yeah, go on.
Would say, I've given you my heart, my heart, my heart. Given you my heart because I have. You better believe in my cry. I love your heart. Thank you, my lover's heart. Thank you.
quiet, and we must try to pursue this place where love is like a passion that burns like a fire, and also fulfillment of two hearts' desire. Let our efforts be as determined as that of a little stream that saunters down the hillside, seeking its level, only to become a huge river destined to the sea. Yes,
there.
CNN.